sending bodies into the nature is a symbol of my stand for reminding humanity that we come from the nature. And that we are to respect her because we are one with her, and this is the way that I express that. It's a particular process, but it's an intuitive process. It isn't something I learnt. It's a one perspective, back and forth, intuitively blending colours to match the nature and matching it up perfectly from every angle so that that one shot will capture the person as a puzzle piece of their nature. I've been a guest artist at Vida Asana for my first stop in Costa Rica, and it has been nothing short of exquisite. I have been totally looked after, and I have been feeling relaxed the entire time, and I think that this is one of the most beautiful places that I have ever been.